They gather here every morning after their children leave for school. Finding strength in numbers, they hold each other accountable. As others enjoy a beautiful view, they hunt for fish. When asked, "Who taught you how to fish?" "Hunger," is their reply. Their tools are simple: a fishnet, a basket, and their hands. They fish in order to feed their families. In a good day, they hunt just enough fish to make it to the fish market, to sell, or to trade. The sea is their provider. They will continue hunting for its treasures.